Okay, I'm back. And as I said before the break, we're going to be spending the rest of the stream playing Soulstone Survivors. It's been a while since I've played it. Am I going to be able to play this with the controller? I thought I could before. Let me check. Sure, I was able to before. Okay, yeah, I can. Alright. Back. I want to pick my character. Let's see. What character have I not played as yet? Figure out what level everyone's at. Okay, alright, here we go. Let's see, no, that doesn't tell me what level they're at. I don't know what level they're at. Okay. Let's see. Arcane Weaver. Barbarian. Pyromancer. Houndmaster. Spellblade. Paladin. Sentinel. And Elementalist. Let's give Houndmaster a go. I don't think I've... Oh wait, this tells me what level he's at. Hang on a minute. 4, 3, 5, 3. Oh, okay. Well, okay, yeah, we'll stick with the Arcane Weaver then and give them a try. Alright. In that case, let's go ahead and start. Let's see. Reduce soul healing received. What do I want to do? No, I don't want the curses on. Let me take these off. Scorching Valley, the Caves of Dulzog. Okay, no, okay, wait. Okay, no. Let's do this one. Alright, let's get started. Hope I remember how to do it. Ooh, this one's kind of... moves kind of slow. Max health. arcane beam, fires a continuous arcane beam in the target direction, causing damage and applying brittle every 0.4 seconds. Chaos Bolt fires a chaos bolt in the target direction that causes random damage and releases two secondary bolts on impact. Traits chaotic and precise. Arcane disc curls an arcane disc in the target direction that returns to you, causing damage. Yeah, let's go with that. Let's try Chaos Bolt. Got rid of the first boss. Let's see. Area bonfire. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, there's a thingy over there. I'll get in a sec. All of your techs. Thank you. modifier of all your skills of type arcane, which increases the area of effect and also the projectile size of said skills. Alright, sounds good. Let's see. Yeah, let's do that. To be a set of 1998 Hoops basketball. The set has no rookies and only a select few inserts. Ah, okay. Let's see. Okay. Should I escape the void or should I try to go deeper? I'm up for either option. I don't know how I'll do, so. I should do, or what you guys want to see me do, rather. While you guys decide that, I'm gonna go refill my water, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, and Dragoon says go deeper, so that's what we'll do. Reach prestige level 5 with the Arcane Weaver. Alrighty. Let's see. Okay, now I got that taken care of. Let's continue. Let's see. What do I want to turn? Crank up. Yeah, let's do block power, I guess. No, don't do this, please. I don't want to lose my progress. Damn it. Well, now I'm going to start the thing over. The whole thing over, I guess. I guess I'm not going to be able to go deeper because of that. Because, yeah, I'm going to lose all my progress here. I think. Hopefully I'm wrong. Hopefully I at least kept the progress from finishing that first part, but I don't know. Let's see here. Okay, yeah, still level 5, so that's good. Let's see, 6, 22, 5, 4, 3. Okay, both of these are at level 3, so you guys pick Paladin or Elementalist. Let's see, complete 100% of the Overlord mode. Paladin, alright. Eliminate a total of 100 Lords of the Void. overlord mode. I don't know what overlord mode is. When a magical curse tier is up to 4, enable the Whispering Grove. I guess I'll give that a go. Let's go with these 4. And let's see how I do. Start with that. comes to being fully light over random enemy causes damage to enemies and healing allies after a few seconds. His enemies in a long line and the target enemies. Let's try this one. Based on your block power. Okay. Thank you. son of a gun, I'm going through the pages and some of the cards are bricked together. Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll be right back. Just a moment.
Last.
Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Ishino Robbie Toke, glad you could join us. How you doing tonight? When I'll be able to get the full game, it's a matter of when I can afford it, but I did enjoy it. Nice, I downloaded but didn't try it yet, been too busy. Nah, I can understand that. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it when you get to play it. Let's see. All damage received is reduced by a flat amount. Oh, okay. Dang, he does have a lot of health with the curses on. Okay, let's see. Is it really? Let's do area modifier. Turn through the portal. Oh, okay, it's not gonna let me continue on this time. Alright. Oh, I got to level 10. Nice. Back to menu. Did I not do this? 'Cause that's what I did last, right? Was Whisper at the Whispering Grove, wasn't it? Been telling everyone I know on FF14 about the Lunar Collection. Some are getting tired of hearing me talk about it. Oh well, they're lost. Let's see. I need 5. I don't have 5 of those. Or of those. Have 50,000 of that either. Or okay, this requires 2, so I could do that. Less than 12 minutes, the Houndmaster. Yeah, I I can't get that. Character don't want to use this time. Let's see. 6, 5, 4. So I might go with this one. Oh no, this one's level 3. Yeah, we'll go with Elementalist then. See, why didn't I unlock that one class? I was supposed to do it for... Oh! Up to... Okay, I see why. Up to 4. Up to level 4. Okay. Well, let's worry about that another time, though. For now, let's do this. Area modifier. Okay, let's see here. Shoots a nice pitch on the target direction. Summons totems at your position for a few seconds. The fire shock was nearby. Yeah, let's do Shockwave Totem. Oh. Okay, another lord coming up. Experience I got here. Oh, and there's another boss. Let's see. A very hard one. So let's go with the purple one. And I got to level 5 with the elementalist. Nice. Thank you. Yeah, I feel like this might be my last run for the night. We'll see how much time is left after I finish this round, but this match, but... but yeah. I finally found a job and I start Monday. Wow, congratulations, Athena. I'm glad for you. And welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Well, I guess you're pretty happy since you got a job, but I mean, aside from that. Thanks, I'm glad too, and I'm fine. That's good. Glad to hear it. Let's see. solve this one. Let me see if I can make it through one more. Anyway, let's go with this. And I got to level 10 with the Elementalist. Nice. But yeah, I'm definitely going to make this the last one for the night. No matter what. This time. last lord for this run. Nope! What's that drill thing? I mean, it probably wouldn't be funny if it caught up to me, but since it's probably not, since it probably couldn't, yeah, I just found it kind of funny that, there was even an enemy like that. I'm not even going to begin with that drill thing! morning, Ludo! Hello, Kaiten, how you doing? Welcome to stream! Alright, that's the end of that one. Yeah, it's getting pretty, should I try one more, or should I just stop here for the night? Fixed my shout-out player that wasn't playing my clips. Oh, I see. Speaking of. Clip played. Supposed to. Well, it should have. I don't know what happened. So, sorry about that. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and stop here for the night. I made quite a bit of progress tonight, so I think I'll stop here. Completed the Endless Mode Cycle 2 and eliminated a total of 75,000 enemies. Wow. I had to switch to a new shoutout player. Oh, okay. Gotcha. No, I didn't want to restart. I did not want to restart. She's? What do you mean, she's? Alright, let me see here. Okay, do I have 5 thingies? Yes, I do, so I can unlock the Legionnaire. Throws a pillow because he's missing 13 cards from 1998. Oops. Those being mostly stars. Oh, okay. Jeez. Okay, you're doing better than I did in Soulstone. Am I really? Because I'm still kind of new to it. I haven't been playing very much. Let's see, so yeah, next time I play, which I don't know when that'll be, I'll probably want to play as the Legionnaire. Anyway, let's see what else I got. I need more of these things. Whatever that blue thing is. I still need more of those. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, let's do this. Thank you. Yeah, I had a very rough beginning that ended up in disaster. Oh, I see. Okay, what is it? I don't know what it's wanting me to clear out. It acts like I level up something else. Wait a minute. I don't know what though. Oh, okay. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Alright, there we go. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and, like I said, this is where I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream for tonight, so I hope you all enjoyed it. As always, you can follow my YouTube channel link below to see my past streams. And I'll be back tomorrow to continue playing Grandia, so I hope I'll see you then. And if you stick around, I'll drop a raid. Let's see who we're going to raid tonight. Yep, good night. Thanks for tuning in. Let's see. Okay, we're going to raid Mr. Shion Petra 92, who is celebrating 9 years of streaming and currently playing Monster Sanctuary, so hope you'll stick around for that. And I will see you all tomorrow. Have a good night and take care, everyone. Bye. Or good day in your case, Kaiten.